There's a bunch of honey mushrooms. It's October 1st. We've been having a little bit of cold weather the last couple days, and I just spotted these the other day, and they just come out. Probably very little bugs on them because it's being cool. It's like 60 degrees during the day, and it's down almost 40 at night. So I know these aren't going to have too many bugs in. And there's a lot of them. This is a cherry stump, black cherry. I cut this down five years ago. Maybe four. But they're all pretty nice. Looks like something was in here eating them, maybe a deer or something. Nipped off the tops of them. But I don't see any bugs in them whatsoever. A little wet, but that's alright. Oh, any bugs in the top. I didn't look cut the bottoms yet. These are nice, they're little buttons. These are good eating. Of course, I like them all. Some people just like the buttons. There's a bunch back in there. Over in here. Well, time to start picking. Oh, there's even some up there. And there is one other thing. Something here I didn't even look at to see what it was. I'd say I have no idea what that is. Of course, I will look it up. I don't know, that's a pinkish color. This camera shows pretty good color. Light pinkish. The rest of it's a real light cream color. And I describe the top. Dark brown. Brownish purple. Split open there. Smells like a mushroom to me. I'm not taking a spore sample. Too much trouble.